U.S. Navy's Columbia-class ballistic missile submarines are world's largest submarine. The USS Columbia, SSBN 826, is the first ship in the new class of submarines built for the U.S. Navy's next-generation Columbia-class ballistic missile submarine by General Dynamics Electric Boat. With the Columbia-class program, the Navy has entrusted Electric Boat to deliver the next 60 years of nuclear deterrence for our nation. Columbia-class submarines are U.S. Navy's top priority. Building the Columbia-class submarines has been the U.S. Navy's top priority for the last decade to maintain an edge over emerging undersea rivals, such as China. These submarines are critical for our national defense and will embody the commitment to excellence our shipbuilders bring to their work daily, said Kevin Graney, during keel laying ceremony, president of General Dynamics. While Congresswoman Norton said, the Columbia class will be the largest, most capable, and most advanced submarine produced by our nation. 12 Columbia-class nuclear submarines will replace the 14 aging Ohio-class boats in service that will begin retiring in 2027. The Columbia-class will be longer and heavier than the existing Ohio-class SSBNs and will have a complex electric drive propulsion system and associated technology. The Columbia-class will be the largest class of submarines ever built by the U.S. Each of the planned 12 boats will be 560 feet long with a beam of 43 feet and displacement of 20,810 tons. The submarines will boast a life of ship reactor, which means the reactor will not need refueling during the lifetime of planned service, making the ship more cost-effective to operate and maximizing its time on deployment. The service life of each submarine is said to be 42 years. The Columbia-class submarines will carry 16 missiles each, which in total will represent approximately 70% of the country's nuclear arsenal. In addition to 16 missiles, the new subs will be equipped with an upgraded variant of the MK-48 Mod 7 torpedo, according to the Naval Sea Systems Command report on the keel laying of the USS Columbia. A MK-48 Mod 7 torpedo is 21 inches in diameter and weighs 3,520 pounds. It can destroy targets at ranges of up to 5 miles and travels at speeds greater than 28 knots. The weapon can operate at depths greater than 1,200 feet and fires a 650-pound high explosive warhead, according to data from the U.S. Navy and Lockheed Martin. The upgraded torpedo variant is said to have stealth characteristics that can help ensure the Columbia-class submarines remain undetected at sea. Last month, satellite photos revealed that China is building a new and powerful nuclear submarine with a more advanced propulsion system than its active Type 093 variants. China has built 12 nuclear submarines over the past 15 years, including 6 Type 093 SSNs and upgraded variants and a further 6 Type 094 SSBNs, according to a U.S. Defense Department report last year. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.